Hi everyone, my name is Aksinia, as you already know, and I would like to welcome you to the must-have medical accessories for your internal medicine residency video. Let's get started. Of course, the first must-have item is a stethoscope. Every doctor needs a stethoscope, right? So I have this Leadman, I have it since med school and it's still functioning perfectly well. So I would highly recommend that you all know that Leadman is a standard for all medical students and doctors. There are fancy stethoscopes nowadays where you can actually engrave your name right here. So in case you lose it somewhere in the hospital, someone can find it and we'll give it back to you. But this is again fancy schmancy stuff. But again, number one item that you must have is a stethoscope. And it's a good idea to invest in a good one so it lasts you for many, many years. Pulse oximeter is number two on the list. This is the one I have. Honestly, it's not the best one. There are better ones and a little bit more expensive on Amazon. But of course, it's your choice. But the point is that you must have a pulse oximeter. Pulse oximeter not only will show you the oxygen saturation, but also will show you the heart rate. And as you will find out once you start residency, not every patient is hooked to a monitor. So when someone is desaturating or he's becoming progressively short of breath, you must have this pulse oximeter in your pocket all the time so you can check quickly and take accordingly actions. Number three must have item is a light pen. So there are again many options. This is the one I have. It's not of course the best one, but it does the job. You want something with the soft light, so when you shine light into the patient's eye, you don't kind of hurt his eyes. There are also pens, like a real pen that come with a light pen on top of it, which is super cool, and probably I'll invest in something like that once I start my second year of residency. People use the flashlight of your phone and I have done it too, but the light there is so strong, it's so sharp and so bright that you might hurt the patient's eye and you don't want to do that. Even if you decrease the brightness to a minimum on your phones, it's still not the best way to do. So invest in a light pen. The next must have item on the list is a charger for your phone. You don't want to be on call and without the battery for your phone, which happens all the time. Once it happened to me, I didn't have my charger for one day, I forgot it. And of course, my phone ran out of batteries and I had to run through the entire hospital to look for a charger for my Samsung phone, which I love, by the way. So yeah, have a charger for your phone. You can buy the portable ones that are fancy, small and look cool. The next must-have items are notebook and a pen. A lot of people use multicolor pens because sometimes there are so many signouts and you want to prioritize. And people use the red if it's something urgent, it must be done immediately. Me personally, I use a normal pen. You want to have a black pen, by the way, or a blue pen, never green or pink or red. You must have a black pen all the time because when you're signing official documents, you cannot use a funny color pen, okay? The notebook that I have, it's called a Rocket Book and it's actually erasable notebook. So you actually can write here on this notebook with this special pen. Okay, so let's see, Aksinia. And then there is this special small towel, cute towel, that if you moisten it a little bit, you can erase what you have written here. All right, and then basically you have a brand new notebook all the time. And the cool thing is also that you can scan, every page has a little barcode here. You can scan the barcode on your phone once you download the app, and these notes can go directly into a folder, so you can keep track of all of your notes in one folder in your computer. And having said computer, the next must-have item on the list, on my list, is a personal laptop. So this laptop is with me all the time. I highly recommend it. Again, there are no commercials in this video. I'm just giving you my personal opinion. 100% honest, without no ads intended whatsoever. This is Lenovo computer and I bought it specifically for residency because my old computer did not work with the MAR system that my hospital works with. So this is how it works. It looks like. It can, of course, it's yoga, right? So it goes like 360 degrees all the way up. Super functional, very light. You can carry it with you all the time. And also, most importantly, during rounds, some attendings want a laptop to be with them all the time. So one of the first year residents or the second year residents, it doesn't matter, they must have a computer that they can carry. So if the attending wants something ordered stat, or if he wants to check some specific lab that you're not prepared for, then you can just quickly see what's happening. Also imaging studies, you can review. It's the best thing ever. Next item on the list is a water bottle. This is my favorite water bottle. It's called Flask Made. It keeps cold liquids cold and hot liquids hot for more than 24 hours. Trust me, I have tried it for myself, and it's super light. It comes in different colors. I ordered it from Amazon. Again, no commercials in this video, but you have to hydrate during residency. And when you have a bottle next to you, carry, or in your pocket even, in your lab coat, you will always kind of remember to drink water, because sometimes it's very hectic and people forget, and you can damage your health, right? And this is the least thing you want to do during residency. You want to be 100% super healthy, super happy, so don't forget your water bottle. And this is the end of this video. I hope you guys found it useful. Have a great day and see you on the next video.